I got $500 in cash in case they don't take it. She wanted to see me, so now I'm headed to the MX sorority house. She snuck me in. She tried to keep quiet, couldn't hold it.